presidents to represent me. I'm out for presidents to represent me. I'm out for presidents to represent me. I'm out for every old presidents to represent me. Lay back, trying to relax and recap on all that happened. Seems that I'm always rapping to get my ass back to the past and see how I'd react to the fact that shit ain't how I want it, but there's no motherfucking way to go back. Best believe that I would take the quickest chance if I could teach myself how to behave so then I know I'd be good. Steady trying to show the world what I made up, but no matter what, I'm still a young brown male, misunderstood, but shit, it's all good. I always get up, always keep my head up, though these haters never let up, trying to get me like a setup. When they fake me with their get-ups, it's ongoing like forever. I just dust it like whatever, trying to make my life better and make my mom proud. Yeah, I say that shit aloud. She's my angel in the clouds. She's the one that held me down when no one else was around, with my face in the ground. She's my motivation now. So for her sake, I'ma do it, set my goals and pursue it, take my rhymes and improve it so I don't gotta prove it. Never say fuck, I blew it, hit the target when I shoot it, never give it up and watch my dreams flow like fluid. Swear I'll keep this shit alive deep inside in my mind. Know my hope will never die, cause I got too much on the line. Do what it takes to survive, and in time I'll be fine, and I'll have these dead fucking presidents on my side. Man, you know it's me. This world ain't what it seems like. To succeed, you gotta be wide and abide to what they deem right. So is it bad if I fight to bring the wrongs to the light, to show the world the racism we're facing? Is that alright? Is this who I'm trying to be like? Man, hell no. I know for sure my mama didn't struggle just to see me grow up, blow up, then get caught up in a hustle. Rather see me up in college learning how to be a doctor than me being someone famous and acting like I forgot her. But I promise if I make it that I'll still remain the same, and I won't forget the person who gave me my last name, or the people in this world who helped me to stay sane in this fucking game we call life, cause I'll never change. I swear I'll hold it down for the people that I care about and always disregard all this bullshit that I hear about. I could care less what all these people have to say, cause I'll always be the illest at the end of the day. And I'll keep growing and keep showing what I can do and keep the heat flowing and keep proving my word is true. But until then, I'll try to find some hope so I can cope with this never ending feeling of failure up in my boat. And I'll keep writing and spitting the truth like I'm the Pope, and I hope you can benefit from this dope shit I wrote. But if not, I hope one day you can feel me. I'm just trying to show the world this is the real me.
Every old president to represent me. Every old president to represent me. Every old president to represent me. Every old president to represent me.
Send me.